Hello, guys. I have jailbroken my PSP, and I have no game in here. Let me take the tape off. No game at all. So I pretty get anything all I want. Oh no, I don't want to do that. But I'll tell you this long story. I dropped this too many times and it wouldn't work. So that's what happened. Then I jailbroke it. Now it's working. And this is the jailbreak where you get all the free games. And I don't even know what that is. So, here we go. Look, give you all blisses. So I'm going to play Mario. Of course I would die. Not paying attention. Alright, let's do this. Oh god. Coin. So yeah, what you have to do for a jailbreak? Well, my dad had took it to the shop, and he said the only way to fix it is if you jailbreak it. So, he jailbroke it, and this is what I got, so I really enjoy this game. But the thing is that, oh god. Man, I'm gonna leave the turtle on. Oh crap. Oh, come on, Mario. Suck powers. And to do, if you jailbreak your PSP, on how to shoot if you play Mario, is square. And how you jump is X. Got it. So, yeah. And that's one thing. And if you want to, like, get out this game, you just do this to the analog stick. And then you scroll down. And you click circle. If you want to go back to the PSP menu, click circle. Circle. Goodbye. Yep. Bless you. And that's what happened. So, I'm gone. Yeesh.